Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we make hospital logo. I try to make it easy so you can understand. Here I already made color palette with color code and heart shape. So, first, I recommended to watch previous tutorial about heart shape. Link also given into the description. Select rectangle tool and left click. And enter width 100 and height 350. Again, right click and enter width 20 and height 350. Select both rectangle and align to center. Go to Windows menu and select Pathfinder and click to minus front. Now holding Alt key and make its copy. And rotated it with holding Shift key. Now select both shape and align to center. Then select heart shape and drag it at the center of the cross. We can already made video tutorial on heart shape. You can see link in description link and card. Now select all shape and make them align to center. Select all shape. Select shape builder 2 from tool menu. Hold Alt key. And remove the middle part of the heart shape. And extra object. When you're deleting object, you can see minus symbol. At shape builder tool. Then merge all the remains part. Without holding Alt key. You can see the plus symbol at shape builder tool. When joins the shapes. Then ungroup top horizontal shapes and also ungroup bottom horizontal shapes. Make group of the vertical shapes. Left and right side. Now fill the color. Select color from color palette. You can also make your own color combination. If any doubt, please write it into comment. I will definitely answer it. Thanks for watching.